Raul Torres versus Luke Tyler in the finals. Desperado versus Dark Lords.
We put Dark Lord straight at tier 1
because of how incredibly strong Dark Lord banishment makes it.
Yesterday I went 9-1 in a tournament with Dark Lord, losing in the finals to Desperado. These were my matchups throughout Swiss and Top 32. GG's to all my opponents. The skill in my side deck there is Destiny Draw, so you will see that in some of the replays instead of Beatdown. The tournament is called Battle Phase and is a weekly occurrence. It is free entry and hosted by Dwarlinks Entertainment. I've linked their stuff in the description.
I wanna give you every chance, and I'll stand against all enemies, your enemies.